In this video, I'd like to show you how to use the new service through our Hilti Connect app. First, download the app and log in with your Hilti website login details. Once logged into the app, all you need to do to identify that tool is simply touch the phone against the rating plate of the tool. Now you've scanned, the app is displaying the information relating to your tool. Here, you can see the Hilti serial number. Under the Tool Information tab, you can see the purchase date, the name of the customer that owns that tool, invoice number, and your own serial numbers if you use them. Here, it'll say when the no-cost period runs out, or if the tool was purchased on fleet management, when the fleet management contract expires. Under the Repair Information tab, you can see the number of repairs that tool's had, the last repair date, and the total amount of money that has been spent on that tool. If you click on Learn More, you can gain access to operating instructions and promotional and how-to videos. To arrange a repair, simply click on the Request Service button, then go back to the tool list and click on the spanner icon. Click on the tool and enter any details relating to the service or repair of the tool. Then click Request for Pickup. It will prompt you to make sure you do not include to send any batteries or chargers. Here, select the name of the contact and enter contact details. Then enter the collection address details. You have the option of selecting a different delivery address to the pickup address. Once you've completed this, simply click on the Submit Request button. Then you'll have an overview of all the information relating to the repairer service and click Confirm Request. Now you'll have a message saying your request has been successfully processed.